Well, thank you, Governor. Thank you, Bill. And at 8:32 on this day, February 4th, 2022, a personal note, this marks my final news broadcast as a full-time employee of WBAL News Radio 1090 and FM 101.5. Yes, I am retiring today, 38 years to the day that I started my career for Hearst Broadcasting. It is for that reason that I selected this day. I want to thank everyone who I've come across and crossed paths with over these 38 years, not only here, but the 10 years before that at WITH, WFBR, Z96 FM, and WNAV in Annapolis. This is all I've done for my entire adult life, and I have pride in saying that I was able to survive broadcasting all these years in my hometown. I'm not going away. I've been asked to be available for part-time vacation relief, etc., right here at WBAL, and I have some other projects in the works as well. Thank you, Baltimore, for listening. I'd love to stay and play, but I'm being forced out of WBAL by life after work. So at 8:33, I'm John Patti on WBAL News Radio 1090 and FM 101.5.
Very good. Very nice.